I'm trying to figure out how to get this guy to come back. There we go.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home seeking water and food. After a few minutes, the woman allegedly became irate. Jasper's line of questioning. Eventually, an unidentified female started to attack Jasper with a razor blade. He was able to defend himself until the attacker eventually fled. Jasper.
I'll wake up Grandpa so you can get out of that basement.
Gonna be lots of meat tonight. Yeah, good meat.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
I see them, they're up here with me. This person's stupid. I tried to just help them out, but...
Choice here.
Oh man, I should have put the trap right here. Oh, she fell down. You're mine now. I tried to help you, but you wanted to not pay attention. Wait, did someone already escape? No. We got a cook and a leather face. Leatherface, they're coming up on you. Living room. Kitchen. Fucking idiot. Kitchen. I'm here. I lost it. Oh, the blood trail. I can't see where the blood trail leads. It goes out here. He's just gonna cut that down. What are you? Oh, I got 95 blood. Let me help out Grandpa real quick.
Here you go, Grandpa.
Drink up, buddy. Ah. What? They're escaping.
You ever have head cheese? It's good. Come here, I'll show you. Go ahead, hide. I'll find you.
Bro, they escaped right out the front gate. Alright, I rigged the gate to where they can't open it now.
Bro, where's this guy at? He's hiding.
Did someone just run through one of the doors? Oh, we jumped down the well. We gotta get downstairs.
Why'd you run it?
Get her. She come towards you, Leather. I'm following her blood trail. She's in the grass. She's dying from bleeding out.
Oh yeah, I got a kill.
Alright. We're gonna end this live stream. I'm gonna say goodbye, everyone, and see you in the next one.